Today we celebrate St. Francis of Rome. Although Francis's parents forced her to enter into an arranged marriage at age 13, she preferred to become a nun. She and her husband had a good marriage that produced 6 children. Francis also found happiness in her sister-in-law, a soulmate with whom she shared ideals. The two women spent much time caring for the poor, especially in hospitals. Together, they also followed a life of prayer and penance. As her family grew, Francis devoted more time to the needs of her own household. When Rome was struck by famine and a great plague in 1402, she lost a son. Despite her own grief, she reached out to help the sick using all her money and selling her possessions. When funds ran out, she and her sister-in-law went begging door to door. Francis was ultimately given permission to found a society of women, the Oblates of Mary, who would take no vows but would offer themselves to God in the service of the poor. At the start, Francis continued to live at home caring for her family. Following her husband's death, she entered the community. Francis of Rome died in 1440.